Hey guys, what's up, Terminator? And today we're gonna do another reaction. I understand this is 2 days in a row, but this is the law of the claw today, alright? The law of the claw told me to listen to Woe, and you guys telling me, and it has like one of the most upvotes. This one and freaking another Lanium song has 15 and 20 likes, which is insane. But today we're gonna listen to Seven Lions, Exolanium, X Set the Sky, Rush Over Me, featuring Haliana. That's a lot of words, I'm not gonna lie. But so, hopefully it's a good one. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. You guys know the vibes. Good vibes only. Our goal is still 1,700 subs by the end of the month. Let's do it. You guys know it. Let's get into this.
Fingertips on my skin. There's nothing that I wouldn't give to keep this love. Woo. Alive.
Wait, so this is her voice? Because goddamn, Haliana? Haliana? Tell me down below, is that how you say her word, her name? Because this is amazing. And you have three of the best EDM artists ever created, like future-based EDM artists. Atlantium, Sets the Sky, and Seven Lions combined. This has to be a great song, man.
Chemistry was not enough.
This is so good already, Jesus, man. Like, it's so melodic, it's so quiet, and it's just, I don't know, it like captivates you instantly. It's so good. The fact that they go from no instrumental just to acapella, basically, of her voice, it's so powerful, man. I love when people, and any artist or any genre of music, when they kind of cut down the musician, the musical part, and then just sing or rap or something, it's like, it sounds like it's really just them. Yeah. So this song about like a breakup or something, or about a couple staying together, a partner staying together with somebody else? Let me know down below, because this is amazing so far. Oh, I'm loving it. This drop is absolutely fucking freaking insane. No F words here. We are a family friendly channel. You won't find any inappropriate anime stuff on this channel. We're a family friendly channel. What? To me now, before I lose this, I keep breaking down. You know, it's true when you're feeling lonely or something like that, and you need somebody just to even just say it's gonna be okay, or even just having their presence known, or having your presence known helps. You know, like when I'm going through a tough time, I know it's something with just knowing somebody's there listening, or knowing somebody's there acknowledging that my life is actually in existence, you know? It's definitely helpful.
Can I do this? I need tonight to say goodbye.
part of the guitar. Have a minute left? What else is in this song? Jesus, man! That was amazing. The way that they just obviously I can't sing EDM parts, or you know, the drums and the guitar and the piano, but you guys know what I'm talking about. It sounded great. This reminds me of Forbidden Voices from Martin Garrix. Forbidden Voices, the way that it's like, there's no lyrics in that song, but like the way that he made the voices sound, like it sounds like you can basically make lyrics within the song without having lyrics, and I love when people do that. So the ending of this is so amazing because they're ending it off with basically just your imagination of the song. It's the best way to end a song. And goddamn, without a trip, you guys always give me the best songs to listen to, and I can't thank you guys enough. Honestly, it's amazing. You guys are amazing. I'm excited for new music. I think Drulu, whatever his name is coming out with new music this week. So I'm excited to listen to that because he tweeted that out like 20 hours ago. So I'm excited for that. I'm excited for new music coming out. I mean, every day, almost every week, it seems like there's new music that you guys just tell me to listen to. So you guys are just filling up my summer vibe freaking playlist, man. Like, based off of you guys, I'm gonna have a playlist for the whole 6-hour flight to Canada in March. Like, I love you guys. It's amazing. So if you guys have a great day, morning, and night, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and go check out the merch down below. You don't have to buy it. Just go check it out. So yeah, you guys have a great day, morning, and night, and I'll see you guys next time.